Hello, my name is Nate. Welcome back to episode 5 Dancing in Starlight. Let's watch Morgana's level 3. Talk about her demotion. His demotion. His, whatever. Same player. Just because the Japanese, he always refers to himself in an old fashioned way of saying I that only men use, doesn't mean he's actually a guy. That's still tricky to butt Morgana, it's gross.
I have to say, Morgana, you have quite a wide range of skills.
Yeah.
You're an agile fighter, dexterous with tools, and now an impressive dancer as well.
Why are you bringing this up now? Don't you remember how important I am to the Phantom Thieves?
No.
All of that should be obvious.
No.
Well, I was actually wondering if you have any other skills you haven't told us about. I need to know what everyone is capable of, so I can devise the best strategies possible.
Yeah, because you're all about that strategy, Mikoto.
Skills? Let me think. There'll be no end if I try to list all
Stop
of them.
Stop scratching your...
So I'll have to give you the abridged
Flippin' bot.
Where should I start? Oh, I'm a serious gourmet.
That means nothing.
My passion for food burns bright, especially compared to a regular old house cat.
You are a regular old house cat.
That's not really the kind of skill I was talking
about. Yeah, like skills that we can actually use in battle.
Take sushi. What would a normal cat do with a piece of sushi? Probably just eat the fish, right?
Uh-huh. They're hungry, they'd probably eat the rice. Why wouldn't they?
I, on the other hand, pay careful attention to the rice. I'm also very picky about my vinegar.
Vinegar? What do you mean vinegar?
I don't think a normal cat would even go near a piece of sushi.
That's a lie. Of course they would. Why wouldn't they? It's fucking fish.
What do you think? Impressive, huh?
I'm pretty sure a cat is hungry enough. Any cat would go for the fish, that's for sure. But they'd probably just eat the rice too if they're hungry. Not really on a scale.
Oh, I guess you're probably right. In that case.
And I'm not craving sushi, which is useful because I can't really eat sushi. I mean, I could go out and eat sushi right now if I wanted to. Oh, speaking of sushi. No, speaking of going out. Okay, 2 o'clock. All right.
How about this? I can tell how long a steak has been aged.
Wait, shut up. I just realized that I'm not looking at things the right way. 2 o'clock? Yeah. Okay.
I guess that counts, but it's not really what I was trying to ask about.
Who cares how long the steak's been aged?
Do you have any other skills?
Yeah. I can scratch my fucking butt! Shut! Stop doing that!
Maybe something you are extra confident in. Something only you can do.
You're simping over Anne?
Something I'm confident in, huh?
Being not a cat?
That's it? I thought of something perfect.
Yeah, is it that you're not a cat?
Well, what is it?
That is not a cat.
Once someone gains my trust, I'll never betray them, no matter what.
Remember that one time that you ran away from the party? You've like tried to make your own little separate Phantom Thieves.
That's actually a nice
trait. Yeah, but he totally betrayed us.
Though, again, it's not exactly what I was looking for.
Well, maybe you should be more specific about what you're looking for, Makoto. To be fair, I'm on Morgana's side here. You're like, what skills do you have? It's like, okay, well, cooking.
Now that I think about it, isn't being too devoted kind of a bad thing?
No. Why would that be bad?
That's true. Maybe I'm worse off than I realized.
And once again, the conversation goes off the rails.
Well,
regardless, I don't think your devotion is detrimental.
I think your existence is detrimental.
That straightforward attitude of yours has seen us through countless jams, Morgana.
Detrimental to my safety, well-being, and mental health.
Oh. In that case, add another skill to the list.
Is it that you're a jackass?
I knew trusting all of you was the right call.
Okay.
And with everyone together now, this ball is gonna be a surefire success, right?
No. stance our butts off. If you scratch your butt right now, I'm gonna... No, I didn't do it.
Come on, let's get back to practicing!
Oh, it's a little jump.
It'll be on you to make me shine like the star I am.
Why is it my job?
Right.
Why do I gonna do that? What the fuck? Do it yourself, loser. More costumes, yeah. Phantom Thieves costumes. Oh, we didn't... True, we don't have those yet. You didn't get those by default, which is odd. Alright. Yeah, so let me have a look at this. Unlocking Morgana's 6th and... What, 8th? Require you to do songs... It says songs plural, which scares me. But to have, like, 3 or 5, modifiers on. Like, these ones. So I'm gonna do this. This is gonna be a nightmare. Do I have to do this? I think I unlocked that already, didn't I? Yeah, you don't need that anymore. You can put that back on to normal. Good for that. So what do you got? You got note speed changes. Okay, don't care about that. Okay, that's annoying. That's fine, I don't care about that. That's gonna be a nightmare. Oh god, this is gonna be... Turn that off. What if I do no positions of mirrored? And then turn off random. I'd rather have no positions of mirror than random. Yeah, actually. Yeah, let's do it. How hard could it possibly be? How bad could I possibly be? Hold on, I just realized I didn't do something. No, I'm changing that fucking sound because that. So, we are never doing. No, I'm never doing 5 yet. Scratch, ever again. Start again. Bad dreaming. Alright, the note speed's fluctuating, isn't it? Yeah. Oh god. Yeah, it gets fast and slower. Slow notes are really, like, harder than the fucking fast notes. Fuck. Fucking choking so hard. Oh, so many notes. We know we're almost dead then. Oh god, I didn't pass. Oh my god. How embarrassing. How embarrassing for you. That's really fucking hard. Yeah, Jesus. Yeah. Maybe random no pass would be better than the speed changing. Cause holy shit, man. Let's try again. Just don't have to worry about the fucking notes going everywhere. Although they are going to be in weird patterns now, which is going to really, really... Oh, this is going to be way harder than what you're doing. Oh god. Are you ready? No. Why did you miss that note? I don't know. Done yet. We're good. Woo! Okay. Yeah, that was definitely easier than the notes moving around. That was just too much.
Not clear.
What? Oh shit, are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh, well fuck me. Man, that sucks. Time to play the song easy. Time to play the easiest song we got. Did I get any other like new accessories? Yeah. Cutter rank 5, the title rank 5. Oh, here's my partner. That was fucking hard. Well, we're going into overtime because I just want to fucking get this done. Yeah, no, this, I don't think that's canon. It doesn't make sense. Of course it has.
How's this look?
It's Sam. That's weird. It is. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Why'd you do that? I'm sorry. Do you want a random? Yes, please. Let's go then. Just want a fucking bit of song with all the tough things on. That's all I want to do.
Okay, let's start.
Do it for us, Joker.
Do it for what? I don't know. We're playing easy, by the way. Alright. I was like, why is it so easy now? It's because you're playing on easy. Yeah. That's what it gets done. You're king crazy now. Otherwise, your pride will be ruined. I feel confident that I'll be able to King Crazy.
Yes.
Cause the random note isn't gonna make it harder for me. Still not up to the maximum of the gauge yet. I haven't this gauge. Despite the fact that I haven't missed a single note. At least I think so. I can't believe it! are hoisted by your own baton. Oh, you got a good turn. Oh, you fucked it up at the very end.
Brilliant.
Fucking believable.
Great job. You were really putting your charm on display.
Whatever, I still did the thing. Yeah. That's all I wanted. Alright, when we come back, we'll do some more social stuff. Yay. But for now, my name is Leo, and I'll see you next time.